This has been a trip of epic proportions. In 47 years of covering news and entertainment professionally around the planet, after serving 3 life sentences in foreign prisons, and thanks to diplomatic services at the State Department, the longest of those 3 life sentences being 5 days, I can honestly say I've experienced more than most. Being dropped in the middle of war zones, covering things most people would not be able to cover because of what's required to do it. And beyond.